nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
Do you know that song, "Will Shepherds Watch the Flocks at Night"? I thought it was socks, not flocks.
Do you know the candy cane was created to honor Jesus? Your candy cane tells the Christmas story. The red stripe reminds us that Jesus gave his life for us. The white part reminds us that Jesus never sinned.
Jesus is a rock, like hard candy. You hold it upside down, it looks like the letter J for Jesus.
One gold stripe represents God, and the three thin stripes represent the Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Peppermint smells good, tastes good, but Jesus can make everything clean and fresh.
Luke 2, verse 9. And the angel of the Lord appeared to the shepherds, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
If people feel candy canes on the cheek, they will know that shepherds were the first old people to hear the baby was born. Angels showed up and said, "Do not be afraid, for I'll bring you good news and good news that will be for all the people, and two for them. Today in the city of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. Let this be a sign to you. You will find this baby wrapped in cloth and laying in a manger." We have found lots of angels showed up with the angels praising God and saying,
"Wait, let's say it all together.
Glory to God.
When the shepherds got back to their field, they praised God for all the things they saw and heard. In fact, they told everyone they met, "Let's put our canes on the tree so we never forget the story of the shepherds and the angels."